The last time the world suffered a financial crisis as severe as this, people turned to the Keynesian policies of the New Deal.
Let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.